beautiful people. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you very much. In this video, I want to show you how I'm going to prepare my okra soup with scent leaf. So this is my ingredients for the okra soup. This is, we have dry fish, the arranged fish, the dry one. Onion, garlic with ginger. This is chopped okra. We have the blended one. This is my scotch bonnet pepper with cayenne pepper. Goat's meat. Fresh goat's meat. This is cow skin and fresh mackerel fish. Here we have our dry catfish. This is roasted goat's meat. How we roasted our goat's meat is on my YouTube channel. This is seasoned cubes. Red oil. Scent leaf, which is basil leaf. This is my crayfish, blended crayfish. Snail. Watch how to feed snail on my YouTube channel. Do it. Beautiful people, come and join us as we're about to prepare it. So, beautiful people, this is snake. So I'm going to prepare it. So this is alum. Because of the slime. Cause this. So we are going to allow it to boil. will cover it. This is delicious. I want to add small salt and seasoning cubes. This is yummy. So, beautiful people, our okra soup is ready. So, I want to take it down. This is yummy and delicious. So beautiful people, thank you for watching. This is our delicious okra soup with goat's meat and scent leaf. Thank you. Help me to share my video with your friend and family. I'll see you where we'll be using this delicious okra soup to eat our delicious swallow. Bye bye.